Welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to take a screenshot on iPhone 14 Pro. The first method is using the two button combination, that is power and volume up button. So quickly press and release volume up and side buttons together to take a screenshot. It will save the screenshot and you will get this preview in the lower left corner of the screen. It will automatically save the screenshot in the photos. Please note that it will open the power menu if you press and hold volume up and side buttons for too long. So quickly press and release volume up and side button. Tapping on the preview allows you to edit the screenshot, such as crop, draw, add text, magnifier, etc. Tap done and select the one you wish from these available options. To access the taken screenshot, go to Photos. Then tap on Albums. Scroll down. Here, tap on Screenshots. You will get to see all the taken screenshots. The second method is using the Back tab. To take a screenshot, first we need to configure the Back tab. So go to Settings and then Accessibility. Tap on Touch. Now scroll down till the end and tap Back tab. On this page, you get double tap or triple tap options. Choose your preference based on whether you want to assign the screenshot function to double tap or triple tap. For example, let me select double tap. Here, from these available options, select screenshot. Now, whenever you double tap on the back of the phone like this, it will save the screenshot. Similarly, you can configure a triple tap instead of double tap. The third method is using the Siri voice assistant. To screenshot, you need to enable Siri. So go to Settings. Here, Siri and search. Enable Listen for Hey Siri, or press the side button for Siri. Or you can select both of them based on how you want to launch Siri. Now, whenever you want to take a screenshot on your iPhone, launch Siri by saying Hey Siri or pressing the side button. Now say Take a screenshot. It will take the screenshot and you get this preview. That's it for this video on how to take a screenshot on iPhone 14 Pro. Thank you for watching this video. Please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel to get notified for new uploads.